Mr. Tone deserves a wee bit of space along with Mr. Robert Emmett, I think, so I'll get you that, young boy. Ah, there you are. Mr. Wilder. I'd forgotten about you. You're the first edition of the Ides of March, so you're 1845. Interesting. Very interesting. You're scarce, boy. It's the first edition of Oddman out. And about Belfast. 1948. Wait till we've seen the light of day soon. I reckon people do that with books. Jesus Christ, I mean, it's ridiculous. She destroyed it with a bloody agent. Bloody agent. I can clean you up soon. Yep, we can nearly have you nearly back to where you were. How dare he put that on it? How dare he?
Here you go, John.
No problem. Nice though.
Is that okay for you?
Very tasty. Very, very tasty, love. Nice and fresh.
Okay,
nice episode.
Yeah, very finished. John. Starving.
You hungry, Pat? That looks nice. Tell me, where did you get two bits of tomato? I only got one.
Because I made it myself.
What are you joking? No, there were two bits of tomato there.
Did you have two bits?
Oh.
Do you want more wee bit there?
No,
John?
No, I'm all right now, thanks.
Everybody's trying to add me on Facebook today.
Facebook, is this a sort of an internet thing that
I'm addicted to it, John. Every Monday,
right?
Yeah. And then I've actually set it up to my phone, so if I get a message on it, like, you're supposed to get a message on the computer, but if I get a message on it, it goes straight to my phone.
Oh.
So somebody texted me today saying, hey, I see you every week up in the Trinity Lodge, you look amazing.
Good.
I'm like, I don't even know who that is.
It's a fan.
I know.